I actually got bad news today, but I'm staying optimistic. Staying optimistic. I'm not gonna accept it as bad news until it's bad news. It gets more accurate as I shoot it. That's an interesting mechanic. Alright. Aight, okay. I feel you. I'm gonna have to call my dad later, make sure he's okay. What? Whoa, that wander. Holy sh... Obvious weak point at the belly. Okay, so that's what I liked. Gotcha. Wander. Still low level. These are just spawn points, right? You can't go in. Hamlet of Swift passing through. I love the humor in this game. Okay, it's a little clippy. It's got a lot of places that you get caught on. Kinda got like endless enemies going on here. See, very clippy. I got caught on a lot of stuff. Immortal pulse. It was actually immortal, that would have sucked. It's level one, so I gotta kite it around for a bit, but sword was a little suspicious there, developers. I kinda caught that first try. Oh, I do have health regen. Ooh, what's up there? Almost missed that. Interact with that in any way? That totally looks like something I should be able to interact with. Maybe it'll come into importance later. There you are. Finally. Holy crap, man. Oh, man. Early game, the guns are so unsteady. Shoreline I checked out earlier. Ooh, armored indeed. Explosives should get through armor like that. Well, I guess he doesn't have organs, so. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm not going down the beach.